What's going on, guys? Smarty, and welcome, guys, back into another Clash Royale video. So today, guys, I'm just actually re-recording a video that I just recorded, but unfortunately, Reflector, the program that I used to record, for some reason didn't want to save the clip. So I ended up losing the clip. I opened a ton of chests and ended up with a ton of loot. So I'm going to show you all the cards and everything else that I have managed to get in the previous recording, which it failed to save, and I'm going to show you some really awesome battles today. And of course, we're going to look at the Arena 5, because yes, once again and again and again, I've unlocked it, lost it, unlocked it, and then lost it, and then now I've unlocked it. And yeah, hopefully it's going to stay that way. So ladies and gentlemen, I've got a ton of battles that I'm going to try to share as much as I can in today's video, and hopefully in the next upcoming videos. And yes, I have not forgotten about Minecraft and the Clash of Clans. I'll be playing those soon. I'm just trying to steal as much time as I can for my business so I can do that stuff. So the only time I can do this is after working hours. As you can see here, my hover radar, I've got a ton of cards from the loot or from the chest that I've actually unlocked. And yes, now it's upgraded to level 5. I did have as well a magical chest, which I should share a picture of in my Instagram. Make sure the guys to check it out. And I always like share, you know, as soon as something happened in here, I share it straight in Instagram. Any new, you know, unlock, any new thing like this, I just share it straight on Instagram. So make sure to stay updated there by following me. So ladies and gentlemen, Arena 5, it's here now. Just arrived, fresh, looking amazing. The crown chest as well, I ended up with ton of good cards. And I'm really annoyed because I'm not being able to show them. I can't wait now to unlock these ones here in Arena 5. Really awesome stuff. I'm really pissed. I'm thinking about how I just lost the recording. It's freaking annoying. And then the builder's workshop, which I'm gonna conquer very soon, ladies and gentlemen. I can't wait to do that. So for the time being, I think, looking at what I have done, it's quite a lot of achievements so far. Look at that, a lot of troops unlocked and a lot of troops ready to be unlocked, but I need the gold. I'm just going to quest for a giant here. I'm trying to unlock the giant or upgrade the giant to the next level, which is hopefully going to be very soon. I'm on level 5 with the giant. Hopefully, I'll be able to upgrade it to level 6 very soon. And I like to help those people, you know, just give them some troops, why not? By the way, this is not my clan. It's a random clan that I just happened to come across. And I thought, you know what? I like the name, Glad Glory. Let's join it. So if you guys want to join it, make sure to hurry up because it's filling up pretty fast. And I've seen a lot of you guys already there. So thank you for coming and supporting the clan. Even though it's not mine, but I love supporting other people's clans. Why not? I think I'm going to do this sort of like tour. I'll be going from one clan to the next. Okay, enough talking. Let's go ahead now and check out the battles. Here we go. All right, ladies and gentlemen, today we're going to actually check out an Arena 5 battle. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, got really nice attack on this level 7 guy there. We're going against Hombra, I think so. I'm really bad at pronouncing other people's names. So what I'm actually going to attack with straight away is the Giant and the Prince. I have changed quite a bit since this attack, the way I actually move forward attack. And I'll be making videos soon to show you different strategies of how you can actually go and attack and win. Different people have different methods and different ways kind of work for different people. So it's very tricky to have one strategy that is going to work for every single one and it's going to work for every single attack. The reason why, because you're always attacking different people with different strength, with different troops, and sometimes your troops just don't work. They're just not enough powerful at going against the opposite team. Maybe it's just the layout or just the way the other person is attacking. He got like the better hand of, you know, higher levels of it. So ladies and gentlemen, as you can see, I went from the right, I tried it, and there was a Tesla there. I thought, you know what, let's ignore that bit, let's go from the left. The Tesla there is pretty hurtful, literally. If you want to go through the Tesla, you can lose most of your troops. I love that mini P.E.K.K.A. Look at it, he's jumping up and down like a duck, freaking moving forward, pretty powerful. One hit is like 300-400 points, really awesome. And yeah, I managed to get one hit on the tower there. As you can see, I've already dropped it down by a bit, the King Tower, and now I'm moving forward slowly. At that point, I still have no idea what's gonna happen because the table can turn really quickly. He can attack, he can move forward, get my tower, and then we both have one tower down. So So I was really thinking hard here. How can I actually protect my tower but move it forward? I thought I'm going to put the giant. Then as I spawned my giant, he spawned a prince. I thought, you know what? This is screwed up now because I really wanted to go with the giant and the prince from the left side. But plan didn't really work. I managed to spawn the Pekka behind the giant. And now things are looking good. I'm moving forward. He hits me with a freaking fireball. Destroys most of my giant health. My giant's still moving. The Pekka moves forward. Few hits. And look at that. I'm dropping down by like 2,000. Really awesome. My other giant is moving forward. Right now I'm thinking, if this giant gets a few hits on this tower, I can actually win it. I spawn my mini Pekka straight away there, because I thought I want to move forward as fast as I can. He drops down my left tower while I was busy out there. Right now I'm thinking, 20 seconds left. All I want to do is just delay his troops, and I want to move forward. As you can see, the prince there is destroying my tower, and I'm thinking, freaking hell, the match is about to end, and I've got two towers down. So I move with my prince, one hit, smack down, victory is mine. I couldn't actually believe it. What just happened there? It was freaking awesome. You know, when you get that last second victory, it's just super freaking awesome. Ladies and gentlemen, let's go ahead now and check out more awesome attacks. Here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, now I'm going against MK Mehmet. Another battle, another attack, and another victory. But I do play it differently here. Ladies and gentlemen, I super freaking love this game, and I just can't stop freaking playing it. I'm addicted to it. We've got the giant moving forward, backed with the prince. I really love this. Is my classic attack. I mean, I've changed it slightly since then, but look at that. The giant just eats the freaking tower, backed with the freaking prince there and the spear goblin. Super freaking epic attack. I dropped down his tower without even him getting into my land. This is super freaking awesome. Look at that. Here I'm thinking, okay, you know what? I did get a tower. Let him, you know, take a few hits on my tower. Before I know it, he's taking it quite a bit. So I'm trying to shoot him because I'm thinking it's enough. And then he gets my baby dragon. And I'm thinking, you know what? Enough. He's already dropped quite a lot. So right now, I'm waiting for the Alexa, but I'm thinking, should I actually attack again from the right, or should I go for the left and then protect my right tower? But I'm thinking my right tower is only got like 700 something. It's under 1,000. When it's under 1,000, I just want to really full on protect it and go forward. So as you can see, I have 10 Alexa there, and I'm thinking, what should I do? What should I do? And then I just pull in the witch straight away there, because you know what? I thought there's no way I can go in from the left and those not destroying my right tower. So I go full on. I've got my prince there, my witch there. I've got a few spear goblins, and look at that. I freaking eat his troops. I'm moving forward. The witch still has its full health, and the prince there almost over, but it's still moving forward. He's pawn a spear goblin hut there. I bring it down really fast, and then I'm moving still forward with my witch. I destroy his spear goblin hut. My baby dragon moves forward. My witch is doing its business, pawning those little skeletons, distracting everyone and attacking while doing so. I straight away as well spawn another witch there, backed with the Pekka, and I am moving forward. I've got the witch and the Pekka, some goblin spears, taking care of the baby dragon there. And look at that, ladies and gentlemen, it is almost over. And guess what? I lose it. No, I don't. I'm just kidding. I just put more troops in there, and I'm moving forward. Look at that, ladies and gentlemen, his land is mine. I am ruling it right now. It is over for him. Here we go, one more hit with the baby dragon, and once again I take over the land. This is my land, ladies and gentlemen. Let's go ahead now and check out one more battle. I'm feeling really happy today, and I feel like I want to record more for you awesome people out there. Let's go ahead and check out another battle. Here we go. All right, ladies and gentlemen, Pekka Player House, once again we are here, and look what I'm going to actually do to this guy. I'm going to actually make him regret going against me. Ladies and gentlemen, I am having fun playing this freaking game. And I've said that, and I keep saying it, because I'm actually enjoying it. It's a new game. It's a really awesome game. I really recommend for you to go and download this awesome game and start playing it today. Because the longer you leave it, the more you will regret not downloading it sooner enough. So make sure to download it, start upgrading your troops and move it forward. I've started playing this game like after a couple of days of coming out, and I have been really having a good time. Look at this strategy, guys. I always move my giant forward back to with a few spear goblins, and most of the time actually works, especially if the guy gets greedy and he's trying to get my left tower and he's thinking he can do it by having a spear goblin hut. I mean, what is this guy thinking? What is he thinking? Come on, really? Okay, so I go forward with my baby dragon there, goes down, he attacks with his prince. I'm thinking, you know what, I've dropped down his right tower. All I need to do now is attack from the left, and guess what, he freaking destroys my left tower. I was taking the piss there, and he kind of take advantage of that and then destroys my left tower. Straight away, I spawn my giant, but unfortunately, it doesn't last enough, and it goes down really quickly. Look at that now. I've got my spear goblins there. I spawn them to attack his spear goblins, and they just completely ignore that and go from the right side. He spawns a baby dragon. I'm thinking, you know what? He's already damaged my right tower. So all what I need to do now is just focus, move on, and try to get his arena tower, his king tower. So as you can see, I've got my baby dragon there. As soon as I spawn him, he spawned a prince, goes forwards, and look at that, drops down my right tower further down, and I'm pissed. I want to freaking get in there and destroy him. He spawns a giant, and I'm thinking, should I just ignore that giant and just keep moving forward, or should I just try to spawn some troops, attack the giant and delay? But then I think I make that decision where it's like, win or lose, I'm just gonna go for the king tower. And guess what, it does work. His giant goes down really quick, and my troops are just freaking eating his king tower there. Look at that, ladies and gentlemen, we are almost over. I mean, he's almost over, and I am once again victorious. So hope you enjoyed today, arenas. If you did, don't forget to smack that like button. Take care for now, and I'll see you in the next video very soon. Take care. Bye-bye. Peace.